Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to another Japan vlog. Today is officially day one, and I am heading to Kyoto Station just to get the Kyoto pass. Like, it's a two-day pass. It's similar to the Tokyo subway pass, except that this time passes are included. And then after that, I'm going to my kimono rental, so I'm really excited about that. And I'm just gonna be wearing that for the whole day. Red thing there as well for hair ornament, and the red bag. It's actually more comfortable than expected, but anyways, I'm heading to Kyoto Station to catch the train to Fushimi-Inari, because that's where I want to take lots of photos in my kimono. It feels really nice. I felt like a princess when they were dressing me up. Such a great experience. Oh, here's my bus. So I'm here at the Inari Taisha Shrine, and I'm not too sure if I should follow the regular route, so it takes you to the main shrine and then back to the torii gates, or I could just go straight to the torii gates. I just really want to take a photo first, because I really came here for that, and then just explore around after. Fushimi-Inari Taisha has 10,000 torii gates. Those are the ones that we just went through. And also, Fushimi-Inari Taisha Shrine is the shrine dedicated to the god Inari, god of rice and sake and prosperity. So I'm in Gion now. I'm just going to have lunch, like really late lunch first. And I'm gonna try this restaurant supposed to serve like a lot of matcha food, like matcha parfait, matcha noodles and everything. So I'm excited to try that, and then I'm gonna go and explore Yasaka Shrine later on after lunch.
Thank you.
So anyways, I've returned my kimono. As you can see, I'm back with my ordinary clothes. I'm just walking through the streets at night, I guess. I got off Shijokawara Machi, and I don't know what I'm actually doing. I just want to do something, not cook up in the hotel. So I might go get some food or just explore more of Gion. Like, I hope you guys enjoyed following me around in a kimono. That was truly an amazing experience. So don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed it, and if you're new to this channel, please subscribe. As always, have a shamazzing day and always be positive.